कौन सा नजारा दिखाने ले आ रहा है।
So I'm thinking that the herd will make it to auction all right, but a couple of new ranch hands will be collecting on the sale. Doubt the town will care to notice too much.
Why we need this rifle you couldn't buy yourself?
Reckon we shouldn't get too close. At least not till we know what we're dealing with. Let's see what we can see from up here.
ये किसको मरवाने वाला है मेरे हाथों से? मार दिया भाई एक शिफ्ट को। स्कोप नहीं लगा क्या मेरे स्नाइपर में यार? स्कोप तो ही मार दूं। अबे क्यों हुआ? मारना नहीं था भाई, शायद पकड़ना। अल्लाह खुदाया फिर भागेंगे दूर। I...
This will go a lot faster if you shut up, Marston.
Alright, I think we got them all. Let's head to town.
You know what? Marston, why don't you leave the sheep to me? You ride Shank, keep watch for any trouble.
I brought you in on this.
It'll be quicker this way. Trust me. This ain't the right time for you. Be learning how to herd.
Alright, whatever you say. I'm done arguing. You sure you don't want me to have a try?
भाई क्या क्या काम करने पड़ रहे हैं?
incoming stragglers.
बैग क्या कर रहा है?
Say nothing to nobody.
Everything all right here?
Excuse me?
Sure, I'll excuse you. 25%.
You want me to put another hole in your head? Folks swing for rustling livestock. 25%.
15.
20.
18.
Done. Calm yourself, friend. Listen to this. Buy your sins.
You're buying. We're paid.
Go on now.
Come back after the auction. You'll get your money.
Dutch is waiting for us at the saloon.
Yes?
Yeah, check it out.
Hey! What's with you then?
15%. Thought we was doing the robbing here.
Still getting money.
Thanks for all the help with this. Can't herd, can't swim.
Give it a rest, will ya? We ain't kids no more.
Never really was.
Not ever, but in the end, what I don't believe in absolutes, just shades of gray. Compromises.
Compromise.
Gentlemen.
Dutch, Meepo.
Where have you been?
Working. Arston's thing.
Good.
And? Just way to get some pay. A few sheep.
Leopold, my good friend, as long as you're here, why don't you and John go make sure there ain't no funny business?
Of course.
Gentlemen?
Drink?
Oh. Nothing like talking to old Strauss to make you want to blow your own brains out. I should have left him where I found him all those years ago. Bookish little Austrian, fresh off the boat, his eyes out on stalks.
Well, I guess the Dutch Vanderlyn Finishing School has some strange graduates.
That it does. To your good health.
Thank you.
Vanderlyn! Get out here! Get out
what
here
the
now!
Hell?
Leviticus Cornwall. I am not a man to be messed with by the likes of you. Get out here before I have these men killed.
What do you think?
Get out here,
well,
you depraved piece of trash.
You start spinning a yarn,
and I think the moment's
you
right on me.
You think I got where I am?
Why not?
This nonsense.
plate. Gentlemen, this is a terrible mistake. This is a case of mistaken identity. What is worse than admonishing a man for the sins of another? Who wants to be the Messiah? Not me, nor do I want to be.
पहले मुझे उसको मारना तो आगे वाले को पीछे वाले को मारा मैंने उस मैंने समझा वो लीडर खड़ा हुआ लीडर लीडर को मार दो बसड़ वही वैलेंटाइन में बसड़ वही मैं हेल्थ कम है खा लो भाग लो रिलोड करते करते अब क्या हो गया
You make sure nobody's following us. We'll get back to camp. We're gonna gather the troops and get them to start packing up.
So, you can't stick around after this.
Let's go!
इसे चलेगा मैं अकेला पड़ेगा इतना हंस के ला रहा है अबे हटा ये गन। वैसे मैं मारना नहीं, मुझे यहाँ से जाना है, भागना है। मार रहा हूँ, मुझे आ रहा है। चल चल निकलते हैं, कोई फायदा नहीं है। चल 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 भाग। अब भाग। मिशन कंप्लीट। डी यहाँ जाना है।
Sensible shape, then that's following us and lie low.
This is lying low.
turned into a bunch of killers. I mean it. We ain't even got the delusion of being anything but a bunch of killers.
We are just trying to survive, Jose. We don't have a choice. This will end soon.
Damn right it will.
Constipated as usual. Micah told me of a place we can lie low. Look here. Dewberry Creek, he said.
Okay.
Maybe you and Charles can go take a look, clear off anyone you find before the whole lot of us move in looking so conspicuous.
And how are we gonna do that?
I don't know. Start dancing?
Looks like I turned into the goddamn errand boy.
You have turned into my son. You worry because I worry. We are just the same.
Charles, come with me. We got work to do.
Sure. This can wait.
Just get back on the horse, Arthur.
Spot to camp. We're packing up and moving on.
Again?
We have to. Fast. We'd already pushed our luck too far before that mess we just made in Valentine.
That didn't sound good.
Killed a lot of law. Killed a lot of Cornwall's men. They must know where we are by now.
So, we're heading south?
Yeah. Area called Dewberry Creek. Dutch wants us to give it a look. Make sure it's clear and a good place to lie low for a while.
I've only known him a few months, but the way he talks, I never thought I'd see him wanting to head south.
Right. And I know by now, there ain't no lying low.
There's too many of us for that.
And there ain't no way Dutch is gonna just hide away in a cave somewhere. Goes against everything he stands for. That'd be admitting we're nothing more than low-down criminals.
Which we are.
You don't have to tell me.
So where does it end?
Where does what end?
The moving, the running.
Dutch don't see it as running.
Call it what you want.
I don't know. Before, put enough time and distance between you and the problem, eventually it went away. This is a big country. Now, these Pinkertons, better paid bounty hunters. I ain't so sure. Now, hang on a second. I think that must be it up ahead, the old dried up creek.
Seems very open.
Yeah, it does. Ain't sure to be the best in the rain, neither. Well, let's take a look around. Yeah.
Someone on the ground there.
He's been shot. Looks like trouble got here before us.
There's a camp just up ahead.
Sure. Let's get ready for business. All right, Charles, let's go take a look. Look, here it is. A few tents, but place looks empty.
Let's have a look around and make sure. Where is everybody?
Maybe they heard us coming. Be careful.
I'm being careful.
Hey.
okay. It's okay. Come out of there. You okay? You don't mean no harm.
He said, are you okay?
Sprechen Sie Deutsch? German?
No. Now go on, get out of here. Go, we need the land, go. Get the hell out of here.
They took our father.
Who did?
Men, last night.
Where did they take him?
Ain't no business of ours. I don't even speak their language.
You ain't as tough and dense as all that. Come on, Arthur.
The girl was pointing this way. Let's see if we can pick up a trail. There. Tracks. Come on.
I don't see nothing.
Hoof marks. This way. What's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You were just gonna send that woman and her children on their way?
We're wanted, man. We got Pinkertons breathing down our necks.
Arthur!
Hey.
We should be moving camp, not running off on some wild goose chase.
Can't you control that thing? Come on, Arthur. That's not how you are.
Well?
Hold up. Let me check this. Okay. Looks like they go down this way. So you were saying...
Well, maybe you don't know me as well as you think you do.
So, what happened with those Pinkertons anyway? When you were fishing with Jack?
Said they were on to us. Offered me freedom if I turned Dutch here.
They picked the wrong man there. Careful. Think this is the right way? Give me a second. Continues along the shore here. You were saying before you disappeared on me?
We should have moved right then, if you ask me. Bastards told me they'd killed Mac. Said it right in front of Jack.
That kid. It's gonna be tough for him.
Yeah. But he has more folk looking out for him than most of the rest of us had growing up.
John said he was going back to the auction yard to collect the money for those sheep.
He'd be a damn idiot going anywhere near that town right now.
He reckoned he'd be able to slip in and out.
Oh, well. If it's
Watch
John's
out.
Idea, it must be a good one.
You got a problem with that horse? What is it with you and him?
He disappeared on us for a while.
Wait, just let me make sure this is right.
Easy.
They carry on along this trail.
What was I talking about? Oh, when Jack was real young, a long while. Year ago.
You did?
And we was family, you know? Guess I still ain't fully forgiven him for that.
Hey, quiet now. There's a camp up ahead.
Be careful.
Seems deserted. Let's take a look.
Where is this guy?
I don't know. But you know something? This is a better camp spot than back there. Much easier to defend.
Maybe.
There he is. Quick, cut him free and let's get out of here.
Vorsicht, Vorsicht! Das ist eine Falle! Vorsicht!
Take cover!
I see three coming this way!
You get the hell away from him!
What are we doing? This ain't
that's done dealt with. You get him untied, and I'll see what they've left behind for us.
Bitte, lassen mich gehen. Helfen Sie mir.
It's okay. Getting you out of here.
Vielen Dank für Ihre Hilfe.
Yeah, okay. Here, you wait there a second. Charles, go find Dutch. Get the caravan to divert here. This spot should work for us.
I agree.
Take you back to your family.
Also soll ich mitkommen? Bringen Sie mich hin.
What the hell did you do to those fellas?
Wie bitte?
Those men back there, why did they take you?
Geld. Money. Meiner Familie gehört eine Goldmine. Sie wollen Lösegeld erpressen.
How did someone even come up with them words?
Sie bringen mich zu meiner Familie? Vielen Dank. Wie haben Sie sie gefunden?
Look, I'm sorry, friend. I can barely speak English.
Dem Herrgott sei Dank. Schatz!
Oh. Andreas! Andreas! Ich hab gedacht, du seist tot!
Beinahe wärst du gewesen, meine Lieblinge, meine Herz allerliebst. Oh, wie wunderbar! Oh.
Sie sind ein großer Mann.
Ja.
Ein großer Mann.
Ja, wirklich.
Es ist ein Segen, dass wir Sie getroffen haben.
Come on, now get out of here. This place ain't safe. Get out of here!
Ja, ja,
Vamos.
Alles klar.
Vamos.
Ich hab was für Sie. Einen Moment. Dankeschön. Thank you. Vielen Dank, herzlichen Dank.
Guess it was a pleasure.
Yeah.
You were right. Oh, this place. Oh, it'll be perfect for us. Hello, Arthur.
Dutch.
Miss Grimshaw, Mr. Pearson, put everyone to work. Make this place a home. Well, I don't know where the hell we are, but we are going to make the best of it.
यार मेरा माइक ऑफ है और मुझे पता ही नहीं इतनी देर से मैं बोले चले आ रहा हूँ क्या यार चैप्टर 3 अ 5 डेज लेटर वो चैप्टर 3 पे पहुँच गए हम भाई मुझे बड़ी हंसी आई वो अभी जो वुमेन थी वो जर्मनी में बोल रही इसको कुछ समझ नहीं आ रहा इसने अंदाज थैंक यू समझ गया तारीफ कर रही है पता नहीं कब से माइक ऑफ था मेरा याद नहीं मेरा भाई मुझे लगता है मुझे यही घोड़ा दे दिया कि मैंने पोकेमोन गया मेरा इसका तो एकदम वाइट है और इसका काला वाइट दोनों ही है ब्लैक एंड वाइट
Both of you.
Of course.
Still, do need money. So keep a low profile, especially in the local town. After Valentine, I want everyone on best behavior here. No trouble. But start turning over the soil and the rocks. See what turns up.
Dutch, we've got to be discreet. Imagine what a slew of rich, simpletons there must be down here.
Oh, this is perfect for you, Hosea. You'll be able to play them like a fiddle. Looks like law up ahead. Play it cool. Some country you have here.
You like it well enough.
Hoagie McIntosh, at your service.
Lee Gray, this is my deputy Archibald McGregor.
It is good to meet you.
You a Scot?
Partly. The best part.
Of course.
Now, tell me, sir, what did the silly fancy fop back there do? Nothing too terrible, I trust.
He was accused of running a gold mine and investment scam.
Oh, no. I'm sure he wasn't. He is a magician. I know him. He's a fool. But he is not a bad fellow. Now, can we just...
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Shit! The Anderson boys! I can't have more scandal!
Well, allow us to help, my friend. Arthur!
Chase wanted, man.
And take Archibald with you.
Just what I signed up for. Come on, big guy.
Perhaps we can discuss the foolish magician.
Let's go after that.
Back is coming at ya.
Keep your guns
holstered. Oh, you
need them Anderson boys alive.
The poor game may be coming. You have to see.
All right, come on. We're losing them. Will you relax? We're not losing them.
Faster, come on. What's your name, sir?
Arthur Callahan.
Faster, Mr. Callahan, please. My neck is on the line here.
Callahan, ab abhi to Morgan kuch kar gaya tha.
So what are these fellas wanting for? Looks like some.
Firing to kar sakta hu.
Do not shoot them.
Main aise hi to chala sakta hu na, kaun tha guli maar raha. Oh bhai. क्या जबरदस्त लगी उसके लालू चल रहा था क्या अबे छलांग लगवाएगा क्या लो ये तो छलांग लगवा दी मैं रस्सी डालने की कोशिश कर रहा था ऐसी क्या उस साला भाग रहे हो Aya. Oh, but dirty. ट्रेन से गिर गया ट्रेन से गिर गया Va tú. Va tú. Mat, mat. Chara bhala de. Skip. भाई इसने तो मार दिया, उसने तो मारने को बना किया था, मारने था तो गोली नहीं मार देता। आ गया मैं तो। चाकू है क्या इसका? तुम बोतल है शायद। आया और भाई बोतल बोतल मार रहा है और बस छू रहा है। मुई मुंह पे मार रहा है तो मैं मार दिया। हम दूसरी नई जगह पर आ गए। मुझे खेत में दिखे नहीं थे ना पहले।
Citizens of Rhodes, we welcome you.
Well, we're just honored to be here.
Make your friend behave.
We got enough trouble from some of the residents, old timers who've gone sadly to sea and lost their dignity.
Oh, terrible. Come along now. I'll keep this fellow on the straight and narrow.
Come back and see us sometime soon, excuse me, gentlemen. Oh, these better be ugly rumors. Is it true you were seen talking to that wretched Melody Braithwaite?
Can't thank you enough.
Where have you been? Around? And where you staying?
I'm renting. Caravan. The edge of town, behind the church. It's horrible, but no one comes looking. The whole town is trapped in this interminable feud between the two families. His lot, Gray's. Braithwaite's.
Interesting.
Two old plantation houses falling out with the rebel gold. Marrying cousins, not marrying McCarthy.
What's that? We'll start poking around. See what you can find out about that.
I have missed you, boys. I've heard about Bounty.
There's been a price on my head for 13 years. It'll take months to find us down here. It seems like we can have a little sport.
They're good bounties.
Can you hear this?
Some fellas I met at a camp near the state line said there was talk of it in bars in the north and west for 500 miles. There was talk of super agents.
Super agents. I'd love to meet one. It's just talk.
I'm sure it is, but I could not tell you.
Stay out of trouble.
Thank you.
यहीं से करते हैं कंटिन्यू यहीं से कंटिन्यू करता हूँ यहीं रोकता हूँ